But she moves like lightning, and she counts to three. Then she turns out all the lights and says she's coming for me. Now put your hands up, this is a heist. And there's no one in here living gonna make it out alive. Load it up when the sun comes down. Getaway car for two young lovers. Me and the girl straight out of town. Over the hills and undercover, undercover, undercover. She said, green, green girl, blue, blue sky. You better throw a party on the way that I die.
As though we like them. Now repeat after me. We've got people at the back. Can you give me a wave? So I'm going to pick on you. I just want to know if you can hear him, okay? Are you ready? Repeat after me. This is a feather.
This is a feather.
I'm not saying that was high pitched, but we've got dogs barking outside. Did you hear that? Or does it need to be louder?
What are you laughing at, Josh?
Yeah, thanks.
Tell him, Josh.
Let's try again then. Don't scream, just speak loud. Like, this is a feather.
This is a feather.
Shut up. This is a tube.
This is a tube.
Hold the tube in the middle. Ready for the next bit? To repeat after me. Put the tube on your knee. You got to say that as well?
Put the tube on your knee.
Put the feather in the top of the tube. Put your hand on top. The reason we have it on our knee, put your left hand on the bottom.
Oh, God.
Hold it like that. Now do what I do. Twist. 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 Hand in the middle, hold the stick inside, and lift up the tube. Something's gone wrong. Let's try again. Here we go. It's alright. We'll try again. You can edit that bit. This is a feather.
This is a feather.
This is a tube. Tube on knee. Feather in the top. Hand on top. Other hand on the bottom. Twist, twist, twist. Hand in the middle. Lift up the tube. not your fault, I chose you. Listen, hold that in here. And just stand at the back, because I'm not having them laughing at you. Just stand there. Ladies and gentlemen, could you please not laugh at him? Because it's not his fault that it's not working right at the moment. So, we're going to do it again. But this time, I'll let him have the mic. Right, so I'll copy you this time.
This is a feather.
This is a feather.
This
happens
from the
bar.
This is a
tune. Do that again.
This is a tune.
This is a tune. Where do we put the tune? Shut up.
From the bar.
It's been tried many a half time.
Sorry, sit down on the tune?
I'm on it!
I know, but the chair, my name!
Lose actually.
Where's
this
guy?
Oh, it's for the bar.
In the tube!
In the tube! Where's this hand go?
Sorry.
On the top.
Oops, on top! Mamma mia! Mamma mia, let me go! Beelzebub! Watch the stroke, hands in the air! Time to clap! Time to rock! Martin, I'm going to ask you a question, mate. Please don't take offence. I need her to blow on these, okay? Is she any good at blowing?
Absolutely.
Good. We're going to find out. Trish, would you please blow on them? Sorry. Could you blow again? Sorry. Look, think of Martin and blow. Ladies and gentlemen, she isn't.
Things you do for a free drink round here is great.
Thank you.
No, darling.
No,
I'm not for
that. It's okay.
What are you drinking? Yeah. Mm-hmm. She went, it's all right. What's your name, darling?
Jess.
What?
Jess.
And is that making you feel sick? Yeah. I don't want to ruin your honey, so I'm going to stop now. But thank you for being a good sport. Can I just let you into a secret, then? The sun's gone in, so you don't need the sunglasses on your hands. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you.
It's on your shoulder.
Oh no, it came, it's running down the back. Oh dear.